have any of you guys been on YouTube before? YouTube. You know, when you click on play, you have a little browser bar that goes, right? And you're trying to watch Heroes, or you're trying to watch reruns of America's Funniest Home Videos when the cat gets all stuck on the ceiling fan and things like that. When you have like low speed internet, the bar tends to freeze, you know what I mean? And then you have to click back. And you have to rewind it, and you see the whole thing again, and then you go for like 5 more minutes. It's not 5 minutes, trust me. So this is a frustration. This is presenting the frustration of watching the Spider-Man 3 trailer on YouTube. So just have that in mind. Thank you. And this is the browser bar, the thing that you see go across the screen.
Harry! You look very gay for me!
I like this.
Very gay!
What?
I love you!
I love you too.
Hey!